Just wanna go in there, do my best. That's it. I actually really like the look of it, though. Like, it has this Dark Souls 1 feel to it. I don't know why. Story of Gankers, outplayed and saved. Damage. I can't see shit. Keep seeding inputs, dude. I don't know, dude. I think the teammate attacked me by accident earlier, or not. We got the combo, but... Or, not the combo, we got the headshot. Oops. Of course. To just do it on the reaction. There's nothing really to be done for me here. This is exactly the comment I needed. Like, seriously, dude. Not bad. Should do the R2 anyway. That did so much damage, to be fair. Oh, still here. Dude, it did hate 800, man. Like, that nugget has insane damage. I feel like we got lucky to fight that laggy guy earlier that was using it. Oh my god, the NPC move? Did you see that? The fucking NPC move, dude. Has a lightning. He doesn't have lightning. This is crazy, dude. This actually does so much. I might make an inventory with chicken nugget. The give up. That, and you get to mix that with the bundle, which makes the damage pretty damn significant. Oh, I thought that was another one. He didn't expect it. I want to kill the Phantom, but the host is clearly the one to aggress. Because, cute attacks. Because he has range stuff. I might be dead here. That was useless, what I did. Yeah, maybe that R2 is just too slow. Great. Oh, that's great. That's my favorite spell. What did I get hit by? Oh, that. Probably. I would turn and burn. But at this point, we're better off committing to going to the other side and then starting to, like, to aggress from there. I didn't hit anyone. Come on, bro, that dragon dread bullshit, dude. Fucking, like, 90 degree around corners. It's obnoxious. Come on, game. What if I just stood there? Fight me, bro. The sheer amount of damage you get with this thing is actually crazy, honestly. If it's not that long to get there. It's just the problem is getting your build ready. Same fight. All right, bud. Come on, input. Oh, it stunned me, that's good. Oh, that was a roll catch. Yes, it works. You see what I mean, guys? Against someone that Twitch reactions it. That's exactly what I meant. So I went next to him, did the crouch and then the R2, and he rolled as if it was a Twitch reaction to the crouch attack. So it actually does work. That's really nice. It's a really nice mix-up.